Okay, you can see here I got a string running from end to end to keep the bow in place. And the bow and the wood will eventually make the oval. And I went and I checked all the straps here to make sure they're tight. But having them with the cable straps allows the wood to shift inside. As you bend the two ends closer together, things are going to shift. So you want to just keep tightening them down. So every day I'll make it a little tighter till I get the width I need.